Hello, everyone. Welcome to my very crowded botanical garden.
Magnus looks surprised to see us talking.
So we're back. Oh, wait, where's my... There we are. Okay, that looks weird. We're back. We are almost finished with Cantlin.
So,
the final battle is about to... Oh, hello, Splatrick. Welcome to Splatrick and Friends. But first, we want to go and find the other two dragons, right?
Mm-hmm.
And see what they are made out of. The first dragon we know was made out of comfy couch.
We need to place the comfy couch somewhere.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get back.
Okay, so...
Should we put in the teleportarium?
I think we're supposed to go northwest. Northwest, right?
Uh-huh. Sure. But northwest is where Kenelm was. It said it was beyond the castle, though, right?
Yeah, it was behind the castle.
Oh, no. Then we have to keep going this way. So first, we have to head southwest. And that is actually another... Oh, that's where Kenelm was. So we are going to...
First, I'm going to head from this way. Grounds.
What's that? No, I'm not really. I'm fighting no one but the dragon. I'm not even really gonna fight him, I'm just gonna blow him up.
Yeah. As always.
What if the Cantlin shield would protect me from the dragon?
I don't think you can use it, I think it's just for fashion. I mean, not fashion.
What was that? My fashionable Cantlin shield? I'd love being able to do that.
Very useful.
All right. Maybe the last time I go up my handy-dandy staircase. At least in this show.
He's very high. He's a little too old. Goes like that.
Winky is a parkour climbing pro. Okay. No, let's see. We'll head past. So don't. Go around to go past the castle, correct?
I think so.
I think he was way over here. I think we should be able to defeat him with the bombs I have. Hopefully, just. There's the castle. And there's some more of those guys. I can't remember what those are even called anymore. Chimera?
I think so. Chimera.
Chimura?
Chimera. Pronounce it how you like.
Orange oil goo. I probably should have stayed up on top of the mountain. Oh well. Going back this way. Over this mountain. Should have stayed up there. Well, guess I get to build one more.
You're probably going to have... Is it like the portal that you end up going through, like on top of a mountain? So you're going to have to use it again, right? But that isn't very handy-dandy, though.
Doesn't need to be.
Whoa!
That's the other island.
Cool.
So it's like an archipelago.
We can see it all the way from here.
Which I think you can see all the other islands from this way. Ooh, there he is. Found him. How about we wake him up?
It looks exactly the same.
Shh.
It's inside of his wing. They don't have wings. Why doesn't he have wings? Infinite amount of dirt. Like, I think we literally are going to have an infinite amount of dirt.
Ah. Uh-oh. Ah! I'm getting cooked alive in my armor.
It is made out of fur.
But it is the finest fur. Alright, you have to die.
Doesn't that make it even more fiery? What is it called?
Ah! How is he not dead? Are you serious?
You just have to hit him. You don't even have to use a bomb. That
one hit.
Yeah. What's this on made out of?
I have no idea.
There's too much dirt in the way.
Lots of ore. Oh my goodness. He was made out of ore. Okay.
I don't think that he dropped it. I think it was just from the slice. And we're never gonna run out. Go and look through your inventory. See if you have any weird items. Apparently he was made out of thin air. He may have been made out of a torch.
Oh. A fireplace? Did I have one of those already?
I think you only had one. Was he made out of a fireplace? We're gonna have to go back and watch the recording and see if anything dropped.
He wasn't made out of a chic chair, was he? I think I took that from the castle. I think he was made out of a fireplace.
A couch, a fireplace. What's next? A TV? Looks like a living room.
Let's go back and check out what that was.
I don't see anything new. Well, it may have just been made out of something boring.
It was made out of sun. I believe he was a fireplace.
Are you gonna put the rest of that dirt away?
What, all this stuff? Alright, let's. Two dragons down. No, only traveling one other time. I mean, I can make more, I have the. Okay. One dragon down. Time for a nap.
What?
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, now I gotta go red teleport Arium. I still have 23. I'm only 23. I'm gonna make more before I have to make more bombs before
I
fight.
I think we need to go northwest again. I forget.
Sounds right. Because I believe it was a grassy sort of area beyond that thing where I found Magnus Vermagnuson. Because behind the pyramid there was nothing else. It was just.
I don't think we need to cross the river again.
No, but I have to go this way. Because that's where fake Pippa was. Oh, the memories.
They're not very happy ones, but.
Oh! Alright, I'm heading back this way. I think that's right. This way. Or this mountain somehow. Is there anything up if I go this way? Ooh. Oh, yeah,
that's
I think I went in there. I think I blew that door. I think I created that hole.
Yes, I recognize this area, I think.
So he's way up there. Okay.
Power
almost there.
So
we will need. Well, actually, I don't know. I cannot remember if I have enough bombs to defeat the golem. Let's give it a shot.
The boy said about 20 would do it.
Yeah, but I don't think I need that many. Alright, here comes another crater in the earth. Wakey, wakey!
Going inside of his arm.
He was cuddling it like his own little stuffed animal. Oh boy.
You're gonna blow yourself up. You could just hit him from above at this point. I think so. Oh!
Except we need a zap. Oh boy.
And you have infinite amounts of dirt. I think we quite literally have infinite amounts of dirt at this point. Rip!
There's and whatever that thing
made
is.
Out of... What is that? Dragon scale! Sorry, I just hit you in the
face. Dragon scale.
That's cool.
What does dragon scale do?
Nothing, I guess.
That is something.
It's an equipment?
Ooh. An amulet? Hey, defense plus 5.
You can put it on yourself, I think. Equip.
Hey, that was useful.
What do you know?
Yay. Hey, now I know why there's a second slot in there for defensive item. Okay. So we're done with that. We're ready to do our final battle.
Can you see it on yourself?
No.
That would look cool.
That would be cool.
But why is it blue, though? He was green.
That's a good question.
At least the couch was also green.
Sure, we gotta put down the comfy couch. And the fireplace. That's remodeling to do. Well, I can't do too much because I need space to move around between buildings and such.
You can just place everything in that place and make it a room.
Yeah. I will do that.
It could be called the Room of Everything. The colossal coffer, a fireplace, a dining table, a couch. It's just the Room of Everything. That's what it's called. Both?
It would be a really warm room.
It will never be as hot as the Hamilton Hat House. I keep forgetting the actual name of it.
Actually, I probably don't want to lock this in anyway. Bring out the comfy couch.
It's
two.
Is that, and it's in items one. It's in items one. See it? It's next to the, Yeah, the comfy sofa. What were you doing?
Oh, no idea.
Nope.
Wow, that is comfortable.
Still have the most serious
Hey,
face
Canal, you should sit here. This is awesome. Never mind.
He never sits down. He just guards random doors.
Oops. No, I'm going to sit there whenever I want to do something else. All right.
And you put the chick chair. And then put the dining table. I think the dining table is supposed to.
I was expecting more points than that. Okay, let's clean up this mess of inventory
Maybe
I have.
Maybe if you made an actual room.
Yeah, but then I need to be able to move through it, though. I need space.
Maybe you should
Put away.
You have a spare gravestone. I do have that.
Oh?
You have a spare gravestone.
I think I made more than I didn't know how many I needed to help with his butt.
I don't think he has...
I should take all of those, too. Maybe I'll save a couple. We'll go make some potion of...
Two couples.
Oh. Thought I had more to make. I don't think I'll need them. Alright, it's time for a nap. And then battle. It was my time. What's going to do? I don't care. I will need blocks because I may need to run back in and out of the city. Alright. Actually, the battles probably don't take any time, do they? So we will do this real quick. I'll edit this out. Okay, back from the save. Let's go talk to... Oh, it's LaRouche.
He's evil.
He's fresh. Ricky, it seems the day of judgment is upon us. You felt the earth shake, didn't you? It can only mean Kentlin's protector, the golem guardian, has awoken. Still, I doubt the fiend will attack us straight away. No doubt he'll send his armies to soften us up first. I don't know if you have what it takes to defeat them, but if you can't, this town is finished. This is the beginning of our final battle. Are you ready to face this fight?
The beginning of the end.
Vinky, why do you think that the golem who should have protected Camford ended up turning against the place? Hehe, it's because it didn't. The golem didn't destroy the city, it merely destroyed everyone who lives here. Same thing. It wasn't malfunctioning, nor had it been tricked or taken over by the monsters. It annihilated the citizens of Kentlin in an attempt to protect the city itself. There is more to the story, and should we survive this battle, I'll tell it to you. But now it's time to drive these monsters back. Okay.
They'll be spawning on multiple sides.
No, I want to come this way. Come over here.
He's just walking in
the middle. Oh. There we go. Come on that way. Come on. What's the point of building a fancy stockade if no one's going to destroy themselves on it? Ooh, that's tough. Really? I reckon. Why aren't they...
What are they doing?
Oh, he's way over there. And get him before
Bridge. No, Splatrick! Splatrick, are you hurt? Don't be hurt, Splatrick.
Is he fighting?
I don't think so.
The monsters are defeated.
The brownies deal.
Come in here. Come in here. There you go, brownies. Grr, it's too fast. Yes, it is. Brownies, smashy smashy over this way.
We haven't done it yet.
Come on, oh, we'll go this way. And I built this wrong.
You should have built steel stockades along the side. I mean, just regular stockades along the side. Just smash them by behind.
And then come attack me so they don't break my walls.
Where are you? Oh, he's using a warhammer too.
Who is? Oh yeah. That makes sense. And he had one of those handy. Oh boy.
Ow.
Hey, did he knock down my sconce?
He did. How dare you destroy it? This thing.
Oh, come on.
It's a night, Parker.
Yay. Phase one complete.
Phase two complete.
Is that phase two? Well, it was two steps of phase one, right? It was battle one. Oh, I gotta fix some stuff. Oh, another seed of life. Alright, let's go fix my stuff. It could
have
been
worse. This is probably the only battle where no rooms technically got destroyed.
Yeah, I need to fix this, though. This didn't work out well at all. Swap. Oops. Not what I wanted.
Look at all that dirt.
Really? It's just annoying.
Just go to sleep.
Where'd the other one go? He's in the village.
This will probably be your last nap.
I don't know. It's taking longer than I wanted. Yeah, I guess I'm just in the morning.
Just sleep in your bed one last time.
I'll do the repairs, and then we might have to cut this video off, and then do the last couple battles next time.
I guess we may have to.
So let's go finish.
Splatrick!
Nice work, Canel. Whatever you are. I think that was all it broke. That sconce was very important.
You can have one.
Okay, so I think that'll
see
be good.
See what random items everybody's created.
I gotta clean this inventory again. My goodness, this is getting just a mess. I do not think dirt.
Well, you don't need 99 of it.
No, but why it would put it in front of the shield when the only two things I need in the last battle are dirt and, the bombs and the shield. Okay, repair work's done. We're good with that. We will see you next time for what might then be the last battle. At least here. Do you have anything interesting?
The monsters are coming!
The monsters are coming! I'm scared, Winky! I'm so scared, I think I might slap myself!
Please don't.
Why was I trying to destroy a ghoul in a city like this? There are a bunch of slime bags. Please, Winky, don't let those losers ruin this lovely town.
We won't, Splatrick! I'll do you proud!
Alright, thanks for watching. We will be back for what promises to be epic battles ahead. Bye.